Good morning, Moreland. Happy Friday, October 15th, 2021. We made it to Friday. Yay! How exciting. We did it, guys. A four-day week. We finally made it to Friday. The sun was out yesterday. Did you see it? How exciting. I hope you have a fantastic Friday, and I hope you have an even better weekend and come back to school ready to go on Monday. Today is a day two on the day cycle schedule. Welcome to school today. On this 15th, we do have some birthdays today. Actually, we have quite a few birthdays today. Happy birthday, to Tristan Caldwell, Everett Moyer, Andrew Redding, and Mrs. Davis. Mrs. Davis is our health teacher who is celebrating a birthday today. So four birthdays, Tristan, Everett, Andrew, and Mrs. Davis. Happy birthday to you for celebrating a birthday on this 15th of October. There are two birthdays tomorrow as well. Happy birthday tomorrow on a Saturday, on a hopefully beautiful Saturday in October the 16th. Happy birthday to Adam and Jordan Russell. Happy birthday to the two of you celebrating a birthday tomorrow. So a lot of birthdays today and tomorrow. Six of you celebrating a birthday today and tomorrow. I would like to wish you a happy birthday from Mr. Slessor and the Moreland family. I hope you have a fantastic day today, tomorrow, and this weekend celebrating your birthday with your family and friends. And I hope you get something you wished for. Fingers crossed for you. So happy birthday to you. Today's breakfast is the blueberry muffin. Monday's breakfast is the cherry frutal. Man, I can't talk this morning. Monday's breakfast is the cherry frutal. Today's lunch is the baked mozzarella cheese sticks. So those cheese sticks for your main lunch. The alternate is the cheeseburger. Choice one, the main lunch is the baked mozzarella cheese sticks. And the alternate is the classic cheeseburger. I often don't remind you on Fridays, but I am going to remind you this Friday that yearbook covers, if you are designing the yearbook covers and you want to be in the running to have your yearbook cover chosen, your design chosen as the cover for this year, your entries are due by the 31st. It's the 15th today, which means you have 15 days to get this design to Mrs. Kirby. That means you have to practice, you have to design, you have to get it there, sent, emailed, and everything. So just a reminder that if you are trying to have your yearbook design considered, you need to do it by the 31st, which is 15 days away. It is Fluency Friday today. We are over 300 Moreland motivator tickets for Project Share. Over 300, guys. We are on track to be rock stars here, and we are going to make a huge donation to Project Share. I can't wait to make that delivery. Keep getting those Moreland motivator tickets. Keep being scholars, and keep and donating them if it's in your heart. There are some other rock stars here who received positive office referrals, and there is a lot this week, so I'm going to get started on those. I'd like to give a huge Moreland shout out to Miss Olivia Gillick from Miss McDaniel's kindergarten class. Miss McDaniel says, Olivia is a very kind and caring friend. She's always comforting her classmates when they are upset and makes them feel better. Olivia invites friends to play with her when she sees them playing by themselves. Huge shout out to you, Miss Olivia. Keep it up. Miss Brown is nominating two this week. Huge shout out to Tymir Clayton from Miss Brown's room. Tymir, Miss Brown says that you work very hard and participate, and he is kind to his classmates. Well done, buddy. I'm proud of you. And Miss Genesis. Genesis is a very kind to her classmates. She's learning to be more confident in new situations. And that is sometimes hard when you're trying to learn English too, and learn how to be a scholar, and learn how to be the alphabet, and learn how to read. Miss Genesis, we are so proud of you. You keep it up, girl. From Mr. Snizkak's second grade class, Cece is receiving a positive office referral. Mr. Snizkak says that Cece is such a great example for the rest of the class to follow. She's helpful and kind and always considerate to others. Keep up the great work, Cece. I second Mr. Snizkak. Cece, you are a scholar and you are a rock star and role model, setting the example, blazing a path for others. Keep it up, girl. And for Miss Good's class, a huge shout out to Mr. Kal-El Dotson. Kal-El has shown awesome growth this week by making good choices and talking through problems he's had. Miss Good is so proud of his amazing communication this week. She says, great job, Kal-El. And I am also super, super, super proud of you. Mrs. Beckett's proud of you. We are so happy that, that you received this award this week. This is amazing, and you need to keep it up, buddy. We are incredibly happy, proud of you. Well done. Mrs. Fair is giving a shout out to Allison. Allison is a hardworking student. She's always focused on her work. She's kind to others and often looks for ways to be helpful in the classroom. Not only does she show what a scholar is, she shows wisdom, initiative, and individuality. Allison, you are blazing a path for your classmates to follow. Well done, young lady. Mrs. Skupnik is giving a shout out to your one and only Emerald Canary. Miss Emerald was presented with a challenge of going to third grade, transitioning to a new class. And she has risen to the occasion. Mrs. Skupnik says, we are so lucky to have Emerald in her class. She says, Emerald, we are super impressed with your skills, your ability. You are tenacious. You have persevered. We are proud of you. You are a rock star and a role model. Well done, young lady. Keep up the awesome, awesome work. Mr. RV is nominating and awarding two positive office referrals this week. The first one, too. You might know her with the last name Good. Anybody know anybody with the last name Good? In third grade, maybe second grade even? Huge shout out to Macy. Macy is getting a positive office referral from Mr. Skupnik during a whole group lesson about comparing and contrasting two fiction texts. Macy used the core value word of individuality last week. And unique. She used both of those words in the correct context and gave a great example. She is a role model in the classroom. Macy, two in one sentence. Girl, you know how to make my heart happy. You keep it up. I'm super proud of you. And Mason Driscoll from Mr. Arby's class. Mr. Arby says, Mason, he loves how well Mason takes and applies feedback. He's always wanting to grow as a scholar. He admires his ability to persevere, and he is such a great kid. Mason, well done, young man. From Mrs. Koontz's fourth grade class, huge shout out to Ryan Perkowski. Ryan's calm attitude and great work ethic are appreciated each day. He works well independently and asks great questions to extend his thinking. That's scholarly thinking. He recently welcomed a new student warmly and was a great helper, showing him the ropes of fourth grade. Ryan, way to be a role model, a leader, and an example to the rest of your class, to fourth grade, to our school. Ryan, we are super proud of you. Keep it up, buddy. Well done. And fifth grade, Mrs. LaRue is giving a shout out to Donna. Donna is an upstander in our classroom. She works hard and is a role model student for behavior. She embraces being an individual and setting the bar high. She's also a great helper during writing. Donna, way to go. You know how to set an example, be an individual, and blaze your own path for the rest of your class. Keep it up. Mrs. Langel is giving a huge shout out to Matthew Hunt. Matthew, Mrs. Langel says, thanks for working so hard this week and keeping a positive attitude. Thanks for always helping and keeping us laughing. Matthew, you gotta tell me a joke someday. I hear that quite funny. So make sure you share a joke with me someday. From the office, from Mr. Slesser, from Moreland, congratulations, Matthew. Well done. We're proud of you. And last, but certainly not least, we'd like to give two students from Mrs. Fedoroff's class a huge shout out to. The first one, Melanie. Melanie is respectful at all times, Mrs. Fedoroff says. She's a very hard worker who loves to learn. That is being a scholar, Melanie, and you know how to do that. Huge shout out to you for all of your hard work, your perseverance, your stamina. You represent all of the words behind me, and we are so proud of you. You keep it up, Melanie. And last but certainly not least this week, a huge, huge, huge congratulations to Mr. Benjamin Ball. Benjamin demonstrates excitement for all types of learning. He is excited to face challenges and solve problems. And that, my friends, is the example of being a scholar. Facing new challenges, solving problems, persevering. It doesn't get any better than that. Congratulations to you, Benjamin, for this week's positive office referral. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a lot of positive office referrals this week. there is some amazing work happening at Moreland. Amazing work happening at Moreland. Amazing students taking awesome steps to do the right thing at all times. I am so proud of you. Your teachers are proud of you. Keep it up. Keep doing the awesome work that we know you are doing. Keep, I've said it many times already this morning, blazing your own path. Keep doing the things that set you up as an example for others to follow as a leader. We are super proud of you. Remember, our big idea is individuality, and this month's color is orange. Orange is associated with joy, warmth, heat, sunshine, enthusiasm, creativity, success, encouragement, change, happiness, and fun. Whew, that's a lot of things for orange. It's a color that can speak to individuality and being confident in who you are. The people I just read, the names I just said, show individuality. They represent the color orange. We are so proud of you. Keep being an individual. If you wore two different colored socks today or two different shoes, that Mr. Arby's class in third grade was doing as an event for us here, you are being an individual. Way to participate, way to be an example for others, way to follow your own lead and do what you know is right for others. I am so proud of all of the awesome work that we're doing here at Moreland. You are incredible. Believe it. Have a fantastic Friday. Have an amazing weekend. And to all of you who are receiving a positive office referral this week, congratulations. You deserve to take today to celebrate all of this week's accomplishments. Let's stand and say the Moreland mantra together. I am kind, I am capable, I am valued, we are one. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag, and you have a fabulous Friday. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Moreland. And see, I remembered, Moreland, not Hamilton. We all make mistakes as long as we admit them and acknowledge them. Have a great day, Moreland.